What are we doing, Ryan?
Worms!
Worms!
Worms of mass destruction. We're going to do something we haven't really ever done with the Worms, which is we're going to do a Let's Watch in
Ooh,
Worms.
Nice.
In the campaign.
Yeah, there's a campaign mode in Worms. You
Ignore
might not know
that
this.
Check mark. Pretend it's not there. We'll just start. Okay, so
yeah,
basically.
Scope it out.
We're also, yeah, scoped it out. We're also going to rotate around. So each worm will be played by a different character or a different person.
Oh, or we're also characters.
Or characters.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, wacky.
We're going to try and do all the submissions.
I'll play
too.
With
I
the.
I just decided that, I think.
I'll play with the arm handicap.
Kill three or more.
It takes up
yeah,
takes
yeah,
this. It takes up like 30% of this.
Other than Jeremy, we really
but
can't see
fine.
Shit.
It's fine.
No,
is that,
oh,
is that
other
better?
Than Jeremy. I'm
all right, so finish the mission with all your worms in your building. Kill three or more enemy worms in a single turn. Keep all your worms alive and defeat all the enemy worms.
So easy.
All right.
Let's try it.
We got to finish with all of our worms in a building.
Team 17, they were kind enough to...
dramatic pause there.
It was a pause, it was dramatic, and
somebody
I didn't want to burp.
Somebody fucked up the TARDIS.
Ooh. It does look a little fucked
wow,
up.
Wow, that's
made it a Tetris
full
piece.
Right angle.
Yeah. They sent us this game a bit early.
Yeah.
It was super nice. Sure, it's not even out yet. And we're in the goddamn game.
We are
in the game. Do we have our voices on right now, Ryan?
I don't.
We do.
Oh, yeah? So that's...
Well, no, we don't because we didn't get to be our custom team.
Oh, okay.
So me, Jack...
I don't want to take all the health, but I'm going to take all the health.
Gavin and
Go
Jeff.
Go for it. Yeah, me, Jack, Gavin, and Jeff.
Oh, holy hand grenade, dude.
Provided
so Ryan,
our
you
voices.
Should try to kill three in one shot.
I feel I can do it.
With a holy? Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean,
you
look
could
at
probably
a,
get
oh, yes.
closer to
yeah,
that.
So much time.
Well, I want to get in the building, though, because, you know.
Yeah, you got to finish in the building.
Oh, is that a thing,
yeah,
too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. This is almost like right
oh,
off the bat.
Oh,
that's
oh,
perfect.
Right.
That's perfect.
That'll, that'll take care of
I
those.
Feel like, oh, they got him. You got him in the cleansing fire
oh,
over there.
A Grand may have survived.
I don't think he did.
No.
I think Graham took a cut.
Oh,
he's
done
for.
Six damage.
He's okay. done for.
That's all one right. side. Who's
I like,
next?
That was almost even like a...
Michael, you next. You got two characters.
Sure, that was almost like an Angry Birds type scenario.
Yeah,
where
really
you had
good.
To get like one good shot.
Oh, wait, let's see
replay.
Damn, bing, dude. Bing,
bing. Look at that.
It's like we were just there.
Yeah, Graham took that hard, dude.
Okay, Graham. I didn't realize Graham ended up over there. I thought he started over there.
Oh, no. He went for a trip.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, so remember, Michael, you want to finish inside of the house. So
yes.
throw
the
something and then get back.
Can I borrow some fucking binoculars
we're
first
have to
from
wait
somebody?
For blue rinse.
Oh, he's firing.
Yeah, it's their turn.
Whoa. Just missed you.
Take it easy,
God.
See, someone was shot at.
Oh
no,
hands.
Don't fall. Don't fall, Jazz Hands.
All right.
A second shot. Brutal.
So do I have another holy hand grenade here?
I think that was the only one. I found it in the house.
Oh.
You have a regular grenade, you got a missile launcher.
That would kill them all.
So this is Michael playing Jazz Hands.
It might. There's a lot of barrels.
What if you hit a barrel up there? Maybe it'll kind of coat everybody in fire and set off that mine and that barrel.
This
that
is
barrel.
The missile launcher, right?
That's a bazooka, yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Are you going to aim for up or low?
You got to be in the building, though. You got to be ready to get back to that building.
I got a few seconds. Right?
I don't know about the missile launcher.
Oh,
okay.
No!
Hey, guess what? Your controls are different than mine.
Oh, that's right. I forgot Ryan switched.
Ryan's got standard controls, not classic. X doesn't jump. That's actually the one time in Worms history where I technically didn't hit the wrong button.
Oh, no,
Michael.
So, we're not going to get the worms alive, and I really don't think I made it back to the house either.
Oh, no.
Well, there's still a worm up there, so that's actually okay, but...
Well, okay, so the whole, like...
A jumps. X is the button.
What a suicide mission, Michael.
Yeah.
Wow.
Shot himself right in there.
In all honesty, pretty accomplished. For killing myself, I killed two worms. I was 20 feet to the left.
I mean, I guess
I
you'll
shot
get the
in the wrong direction.
Finish with your worms in the house. I mean, if you get that
well,
one right.
Gotta, yeah. I wonder
if you have,
we'll actually find out if you can do the check marks in.
See if.
All in one game, or if you can spread it out.
See if you have revive. Revive, bring him back from the dead, and then
put
you
him
know,
in the house.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! All oh, right, it's
their turn, man.
Coffin.
Also,
like,
did Ryan take it back?
Well, I did because it's back to.
Yeah, it's only two players.
Oh, there's only two worms in this one. Again,
fall
you
off.
Know,
fall off.
Wow. I can barely see Jack.
Ooh,
with my hat.
Trying to sneak it through the doorway there.
Hey, watch out! A jumps and X uses the weapon.
Ow.
See. I'm gonna forget that. I'm absolutely gonna forget that.
I'm just from years of playing Worms. It's always X,
right?
X, and I.
What are you guys doing?
I mean, we
over
can
there?
Switch it back.
No, it's
I
fine.
Guess.
It's
fine.
Ryan,
I just
we
forgot.
Learned.
And we just
and then
filmed.
I'll mess it up.
We filmed the other day, and we had this conversation in the video.
I want to say I made mine.
You
a
went
jump.
With standard.
I think I make that You think I cleared that?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
It's close, man. I'd tap it up a notch.
All right.
No, you're gonna overshoot it.
I tapped it up a notch.
Nice. Nailed him.
Beautiful.
There's no overshooting the fire.
Beautiful. Oh, look at that mine.
Oh, eat
shit.
See ya.
Oh, there you go.
That guy's dead.
Doo-doo. The doo-doo tastes so good.
Suck it, knitter. We just beat up old ladies.
You did it.
Yeah.
Can I just say, in addition to this game, I am loving this new microphone arm we have.
Yeah,
right here.
It's nice.
Perfect.
I don't
that's pretty awesome.
To hold anything.
We need to get a second one for Ryan's desk, and I can jump on it too.
Yeah. Well, actually, we were talking about putting one right here, Jack, like on the corner of this.
Oh, really?
Oh, we just hang it from the ceiling.
I mean, that
would
be
like the
long term. That would be ideal.
Hang it from the ceiling.
Okay, you can mix. All right.
So just like Assassin's Creed, you don't have to do the 100% synchronization in one shot.
That's awesome.
I did one, so we could figure that out.
All right, so here we go. Building for protection.
Gold check mark.
Gold one. Okay, so we want to finish the mission without using the bazooka.
All right.
No bazooka.
No bazookas.
Defeat an enemy worm with a mounted gun.
Okay.
And defeat the last worm with an airstrike.
Okay, so no bazookas.
So mounted gun is like, okay.
That sounds pretty easy.
So it's the in this worms, there are several new things they've added, such as vehicles, like that helicopter right there. You can just hop in it and fly around the level.
Or that junked car right there.
It's the best thing in the game.
They
actually
would start to sing if this was the Brave Little Toaster.
Yeah. I know you can drive a tank.
It's viable. All right, we got three worms.
That's not what they sing, Jack.
Who's our
they sing worthless?
I guess I'm Boggy. Right. Michael is Jazz Hands. Who is going to be move the damn
Jeremy? What do you think?
Purple
I'll be purple white.
All right, I'll take the next one then.
Okay, so
no bazooka.
No bazooka.
I think I can just go right like this.
Oh, you're totally right.
You
don't like Jazz Hands.
What do you got?
I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna miss him. It's gonna be good. See?
Look at that!
Nice.
Later, sucker!
Aim his head on the rock first. If that was Nathan Drake, he'd be fine.
Oh, there's a mounted gun at the top.
Ryan's taunt was he looked at the camera and he went, "Ain't nothing left."
Why do I have a bullseye for a head?
Not today.
Not today.
That's the hat you wear in wartime.
I don't think I can use it because I got my shotgun out.
Don't hit X by accident.
No, yeah, X is fine because I got a shotgun
out. Right, A is jump. Okay.
Well, still end your turn, though.
Purple light, we'll forget that.
So what do you get, two shots with that thing?
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
It's like a Telltale game. Purple light, we'll forget that.
It's also like a Telltale game.
Ooh, no, the mine. No, you
did,
color is
purple.
No, you
didn't. That's incredible.
Wow.
That's incredible. And they're still going. They're still
there
going.
Is.
Wow, that was awesome.
Oh, right. How much it's not over yet.
Not
it's
over.
Not over.
Uh-oh. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
All right, I'll take it.
Now
I'll take
it's
a triple
over.
Kill.
That was
that was awesome.
I'll watch a replay of that, sure.
Man.
Oh, I literally thought Michael spawned in and killed someone.
I really forgot. The replay thing is throwing me off.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, who's this?
Oh, that's
them again.
Bagel.
Okay.
Ooh,
okay.
Stars and Stripes. Prepare to fire.
Bagel.
So
A jumps.
Bagel Hoffman.
Now, what is he calling in? He's calling in something.
He's calling his fucking mom.
All right, we need to.
Bazooka.
He's got a bazooka. Right,
so what was it?
He's You're not going to get the challenge.
Yeah.
What else do we need?
We need to kill somebody with a mounted gun.
Mounted gun.
The mounted
gun
sparking.
No, it's still good, though. It's
Can
sparking, but it's not blown up yet.
The ground is gone, though.
Purple, I think it's going to be all purple light. Mounted gun is your deal. You're
Can
right
I
next
get
to
it, though?
Jazz You're standing right next to it.
There's no ground.
The ground is gone.
All right, remember,
there's another mounted gun right there.
Oh, you might want to use that
one. I'll try and go that way.
You got lots of time. You got 84
seconds.
Yeah,
you got
oh my god.
It. Yeah, it's a long round. There you go.
I'm so scared.
A's jump.
It's also going.
Go ahead, just change off the bazooka. Just go ahead.
Hang on. It's going into my arm zone where Ryan's arm's blocking the screen. We're okay. We're okay.
Yeah, you might want to put away the bazooka just in case.
No, I'm not touching that A button. That A button, not.
No, A button's jump. It's the X button you don't want to touch.
Oh, right.
Yeah, X gonna give it to you.
X gon' give it to me.
X gon'.
There we go. Y enters machine gun. There we go.
And I remember to hold down
Fuck them up.
Eat shit.
Are you want to hit the fire over there?
Yeah, you sure do.
I don't know if that will count. Will that count?
That's a good question. Good question, Jeremy.
We'll find out. And
get rinsed.
Did you get him?
Hang on.
I like the smoke that
I got that one.
But
we should make sure to kill
Bagel. Lives to fight again.
Yeah, I kind of just started spraying.
Wow, how did we not get that guy?
Yeah. Is he on top of the Empire State Building?
Jeremy.
Oh, he's jumping rope.
Who's next?
Michael,
did
I might
he skip
take,
his turn.
He skipped his turn.
I might take your machine gun and use it to kill that guy.
You think you can jump over that? You might be able to land on it.
I bet you can jump.
But we have to kill the last guy with the
airstrike.
Yeah. So like, if I fuck up Bagel, we can drop an airstrike.
Good call. Good call.
That's
I like where your head's at.
We gotta be completionist about this. A button. Oh.
It's just like jumping in anything else.
No, but it's not, though.
It's just like jumping in anything else.
No, this is Worms,
it is,
Ryan.
But it isn't.
Oh, Bagel's almost fucking
dead.
Oh, you
backed him good.
Finish him off.
All right, Bagel.
Although, he's got some ground protection. You might have to shoot through that second mound.
There you go.
Oh, you got him.
Oh, I don't know. You'll hit him once, though.
There we go. I got a couple more.
I had to do it, right? You got bagelized.
There's like four
bullets. Die.
There it is. All right, so then it's going to go back to Ryan, right?
Here's the problem, though.
Does he get a...
He's on a barrel.
He's on a barrel.
But he's also going to do something here where...
Gymnastics.
No, just move, shithead.
He's got to hurt those two
who
are side by side. Cluster bomb and bazooka.
He just doesn't...
Okay.
All right. Nice shot, idiot.
Dumb dumb.
Wow. Wow, that's actually devastating looking.
Never seen that. What is that?
It didn't hit anybody.
It hit a barrel.
All right, do it, Ryan. Call it in.
Well, here's the question. Do we have it? Or do I have to go get it?
You probably have it. And here's another thing, too. You could...
Don't got it.
You don't got it?
Don't got it.
Shit, how do we get it? How do we get it?
Find it.
Last time there was like a thing on the... Oh, wait, what's that?
Is that it right there? It was inside the thing.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta get to that, Ryan.
In the thing.
Where?
Inside the thing, right there. That just blew up.
Wait, is that a thing?
Yeah,
looks like
that's a crate.
That looks like a crate.
Does it?
How do you get in there without falling? Oh, there you go.
Yeah, that's a crate. That is a crate.
That's gotta be it.
That's gotta be a crate.
It's gotta be an airstrike.
It's gotta be a crate. It's gotta be.
Good job.
Got it.
What? Nothing happened, though.
Well, you picked it up, though. See if you have an airstrike.
I don't have an airstrike.
Then what was that thing?
You got...
Challenge accepted.
What the fuck?
It's a collectible.
Hey, guys, that was a wanted poster.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
So here's
I bet
your,
it was in there, and I bet he burned it up.
Achievement
you
guide.
You know what? That's what happened. He hit it, and it exploded into fire.
Oh, son of a...
Well, we'll have to play this level again, so that means fucking finish him off however you want.
Annihilate him,
Ryan. You got 35 seconds left.
I gotta get a little bit higher. Up,
perfect.
That's not gonna do it. Oops.
X.
No, not X. That's gonna give it to you.
Nice jump. That was ideal. Okay. All right, Ryan.
What do we got?
Well, don't use the bazooka though, because
that's right.
We still want to get that.
Shotgun it.
Grenade.
He is fucking.
Pick him off with a shotgun, dude.
If you can roll a grenade past him, it'll roll back down.
Oh, you did it.
Good shot.
That was a great shot.
Into the fire.
That was a great shot. That may have done it.
Oh, I would think so.
Jim, are you gonna?
Oh yeah. There we go.
Got it.
No right. problem.
So you got almost all of the check marks.
Yeah, we just gotta find that airstrike.
I know what I did.
Yeah, we can probably turn that off.
There we go.
Yay.
Well done.
So do we do it again?
Come on.
Now?
We're already here,
yeah,
right?
We gotta get it.
It already, it's giving you the Y button. That's, you just gotta hit Y.
That
okay.
Y button.
We gotta finish it.
Why not?
I mean, I'd say do them while they're fucking easy.
That's true.
I mean, this is
but now
not
we can use the bazooka.
I would blast head off there.
Fucking destroy
Use the shotgun so you can then move and grab the airstrike.
Shotgun, yeah.
That, damn it, Jack. It's a good idea. I just wanted to see him destroy him.
Oh,
right in the back of the head. And his front of his head hit a rock.
If I destroyed him that way, it would have destroyed.
His name was Ted Manwalkin.
Do you think, like, when he got shot in the back of the head, the exit wound was so big it removed his face and then
immense.
He landed on the rock?
And, like, left his face there
on
the
rock?
Yeah,
I think it just loosened his face. Yeah. And then it was just on the rock when he fell off.
Or maybe, like, he blasted his face off onto the rock, and then when his body hit it, it reattached his face.
That's probably what happened.
I mean, if I had to guess.
There it is.
All right, Ryan.
Now
get
remember,
on that mounted gun.
It's the last worm.
Can.
There's a fucking achievement guide now. I'm sure there's some achievement linked to this.
Yeah, I mean, we just got one, though, so it already is.
Wanted poster.
Wanted poster number one.
Okay.
Done.
Ryan,
done.
Can you repeat your performance?
I shouldn't hit the fire because we need to airstrike that guy.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I can get that one
that
down.
Lower fire.
Do it.
I mean, you don't need to airstrike that guy. An airstrike would probably kill any one of those guys.
I missed. Ooh. Damn it.
Hey guys, my phone's ringing.
I hear it.
I was like, wow, how'd they license this music for Worms?
Oh, I forgot about Boggle.
It's okay.
Oh, Boggle.
These chumps don't get a replay.
Boggles the mind.
Worms is a fun game.
Yeah, it is.
I wonder if he's going to do the same thing.
I should really play more of these, like, single player. This is fun.
Man, good thing you got that airstrike.
Nice shot, dumbass.
Sucks to be you.
Yeah, learn now what the fuck you're doing.
All right, jazz hands.
Seems like you. Oh, you can walk in down there at the bottom. Okay.
I almost hit X. I almost did, but I didn't.
Jazz hands flies off the
Added
map.
Challenge.
Like, no. Your brain just doesn't want it to happen.
I mean, it's that's what jump is in every game.
I know, but no, not worms.
Though X is never the right.
Not worms.
Man, X gives it to you.
You don't usually fire with X in anything else. That's a weird thing where they didn't use trigger.
Like old school.
What do I want to? Who do I want to kill here?
Probably the guys down low.
You say Jeremy?
Oh. Damn, Jack. Oh. Vicious. Wow, man. He's right there.
You just hop in the machine gun, shoot the mine, shoot the barrel. I mean, it feels like we did it last time, but.
Nice.
That was awesome.
Hell of a jump. I felt like Jeremy back in the day right there.
Yeah.
Like gymnast Jeremy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
GJ.
Jeremy, you watching the Olympics? You see the gymnast?
I've seen some. Yep.
I feel like I'm only going to get that one guy, though.
You got it.
You might. But it could cause a chain reaction that kills everyone.
It's possible.
It's possible. It's always possible.
Hit the mine in the front. Maybe it'll go over there and hit the barrel.
Or maybe I hit the back. Like I blast shotgun. The guy into the mine. That's what I'm going to go for.
All right.
All right.
I hit A. I totally meant to shoot right there.
Well, you got 14 seconds, so.
Yeah, I'll make it. I got plenty of time.
He's
but
got all the
thank
time
God.
All right, X, Michael.
There we go.
I'm going to give it to him.
Quickly. Yeah, that's going to hurt.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, close to the fire.
Damn, something landed right on the bagel.
It was close, man. I wanted that bagel. Understand?
Boom.
Good old eagle statue.
Oh, that's right. Purple light
good
coming
old,
up.
So if we kill Bagel, we could probably airstrike the last three.
Building.
Although that's risky, because you need to get... We only have one.
Building, I get it.
Yeah. Hey! And knocked you down.
Bartender.
Oof. I'll be honest, gymnastics. They're not great shots.
All right, here's the thing. I could just lay into them with this machine gun.
We'll do the lower two.
But I'm nervous.
It's not a machine gun, dude. That's like a mortar.
Oops. Oh, God. All right, A.
There you go. A sniper.
What?
Whoa. Oh, you
snipe fucking
somebody.
Snipe somebody. Shoot him in the fucking head. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It looks like, I don't know if you can hit him. I'd
wanna,
shoot one of the
I
first two
I want to go right into
his head.
It looks like it's going right through his brain.
Should I just try and bean him?
You can try, yeah. Sure.
Right there?
Yep. Yeah.
Firing. Damn
oh!
it.
I wanted it so bad.
I wanted it to ping off his helmet, and then, like, Saving Private Ryan, he'd take the helmet off, and then I just grab, like, right in the head.
Also, Starship Troopers, that happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then also, Michael Ironside dies.
Spoiler.
Ruh-roh.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Man, they're really hammering that spot.
They love those things, dude.
They want Boggy. He's got a target on him. Oh, he really does have a target on him.
Yeah.
I wonder if that means they focus on him.
I think that's what
appears
that means.
To be, yes.
That's what that seems to be. That's so I would keep him undercover.
Dude, just go punch Bagel. You have like the thing, right?
That won't kill him.
You have the fire
him.
Punch.
You
yeah,
also
does 30.
You can well, watch out for the
I think
mines.
He does.
Ooh. How about that? Oh, nice, right?
Oh.
Bad bounce.
How about that?
Bitch. I fucked up your
just
earth.
Just shoot Bill Dang.
He took one. I missed.
Good shot.
These
We're
guys
doing
are
so much worse on the second try.
These guys are terrified, though.
Yeah.
This is taking so many more turns. It's
I just want Jeremy to snipe somebody.
I'd want
no,
to snipe
bartender.
Somebody.
What's in store? Uh oh.
Jesus
All
Christ.
Right.
Watch Bagel down there. He didn't hit anything.
All right, Jazz Hands.
They're trying to help us. They're like, just kill him so you can airstrike.
They're like, geez, how are we still here? Like, just kill us.
Hey,
do it, Michael.
Gonna give him the machine gun treatment.
Do what?
Fucking give it to him.
I don't even feel confident I can kill anyone with this machine gun.
I don't know that you could, honestly. He's gonna fall down in that hole.
Well, maybe I
can
shoot
this
guy
onto
the mine.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. All right, let's line this up.
And then whip it down into Bagel.
Dude, it's gonna take me the whole time just to hit this guy. Right. Are you kidding me?
I feel like it's gonna.
Whoa!
Hey, right trigger zooms in.
There you go. Make sure you hold it down.
There we go.
There you go.
Oh my God!
Oh,
no. We're all dead.
Exactly what I intended.
All right, so it looks like maybe Bagel's the last one alive.
Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, Bagel needs that airstrike.
Yep.
And
it's okay. It's okay. My bad.
Hey, you killed three worms.
I
never
accidentally
apologize.
Got a triple kill.
Never apologize for
call
killing
me
three
X.
worms.
Alright, so...
I'm gonna give it to him.
If he moved, it would make it a lot easier.
Yeah, if he
goes
right.
If he goes to the right a little bit, you can destroy him. If he...
Please don't kill yourself.
Or just shoot the wall
he's
and hurt yourself,
up.
He's gonna kill himself right here.
Alright,
nope.
Alright.
Okay, well, here we go.
Oh,
no!
Boggy!
Oh,
finally hit him, at least.
A direct hit.
Yeah, he's still fine, though.
Yeah, he's...
Ooh, okay. That's a lot of damage.
He's good. Alright, purple light.
So, man...
God, that's a laser.
Oh, God,
you're gonna
please
have to let go of that.
Yeah,
there
we go. Okay, now you want the airstrike.
Where's the airy strike?
There
this guy?
Go. You got it.
All right, now.
Can't you switch directions?
Yeah, is it Y? Is it still Y?
It should be Y.
That's the only thing that changed was
hit,
X and A.
Hit Y.
I'm hitting Y.
Try bumpers. Fucking C.
There you go,
what
go.
Is it?
It was right bumper.
Right bumper, okay.
Maybe left bumper
that
goes back.
Good.
That
looks good. All right, then hit X.
Yeah, that there's, looks pretty good. Maybe, back,
no
maybe
the
to the right a little
straight
bit.
Down.
To the right a little bit, because you come in at an angle.
How about that?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Might tag Jazz Hands.
Murder him.
Oh, I don't care about Jazz Hands.
Yep. Down they go.
Nailed
oh,
him.
Oh, that was gorgeous. He's
hit.
Dead.
That's
there's
death.
No fucking
good.
Way
that's
he survived
death.
That.
Super dead. Boom.
Fantastic.
We did it.
Boom.
Good job,
Eagle Ryan.
Thank you.
That's a gold check mark for you, pal.
That's don't need to see that. We know how it happens.
That's a gold check mark. For all of us,
really,
but really just for us.
Spiritually.
Yeah.
I mean, we're going to have to do this again.
Yeah, it is on Ryan's Gamer Day. It won't carry over.
And
do you think we could, do you think we'd submit this to Worms?
Ooh, you got a present, Ryan.
Give it to us too, though.
Look at that.
Like, we did reward unlock. Equip it. Equip it.
I was purple light.
Don't know what it is.
But you equipped it.
You got
it
a horn.
Looked like a
sure
horn,
did.
A trumpet of some sort.
Can't wait till it blows us forward into battle.
All right, what do we got?
Another delay.
Delete. Defeat two or more.
Delete all the enemy
just
worms.
Delete
it from
two
existence.
Or more worms in a single turn. Finish the mission with more than 125 health and drown an enemy worm.
Jesus.
All right. All right.
Easily done. Drowning? That's second nature.
Do we have a video?
Cutscene.
Yeah, this is a story here.
I think we're going to have a tank.
Oh, beautiful.
All of our fighting vehicles come with a range.
Did they call it Independence? Is that Freedom?
Yeah, they did. It's made by the UK. Steel armor plate. Like, just to learn it. Machine power engine, air conditioning, CD player, drive away. It's the worst thing about a tank, right? No air conditioning.
Yeah.
Most of I've seen depicted in television and film, a lot of people are in their underwear.
It's
hot.
Very sweaty.
Yeah.
With Worms WMD.
Cool.
Condition, CD play, do not and that guy's teeth are scary.
They are.
Yeah, they are white and sharp. This is a pretty interesting looking scenario.
Is that
sides
what, is that what
really colliding
America.
Here.
Yeah, is that what the British think of Americans?
Yes. Yes, it is. That we are bandana-wearing, shotgun-wielding worms.
They're not wrong. They are not wrong.
That's a, there's a lot of them.
Oh, there's only one
all right,
character.
Ryan, it's all you.
Just the me.
You got it, Ryan. You got
that. Are those Maggies next to you? Those magnets?
They should keep you.
I was about to ask you, what's a Maggie? And you were like a magnet.
Can you call in something? Maybe inside the
sense.
Building, inside the hangar.
There we go.
Can you zoom in, or are you just fucking
tanks.
Tiny? You look tiny as shit.
How do you get up to the top?
Hey,
do you
go.
Have a
rope?
Rope?
There you go.
Do I have a rope? I do.
See what's happening here, you know? Oh, dude, gotta get that 125 health.
Oh, we already got it, right? Ooh.
Yeah, I think you're at 125 right now.
We're at like 200.
Now you'll be at even
any
more.
Any second.
How do I let go? There we go. We'll start the turn. We're just in the turn in there. We'll
you
be
only
fine.
Got... Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, move quick.
Got
there
it.
You go.
Nicely done.
Got it.
Nicely done,
infinite number of... What was that? Jetpacks?
Oh,
jetpack
nice.
And... Oh, the dodgy foam battery.
We
that
got
thing's
250.
Good.
Oh, that's the thing that's like the crazy shock.
Yeah.
That's how you're gonna kill more than one
our
worm.
Our one worm has more health than their entire team.
Nice.
That's good. That's where you, exactly where you want them.
No humid.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
Right. Tear
hey,
down
you shot my
wall.
House.
Bear thrills.
There's nothing of use here.
Ah.
Ha.
All right. So you gotta hit one in the water. What do you got that can accomplish
you probably,
that?
Yeah, you probably do your rope down so you don't fall.
Either smack him or like a shotgun blast.
Or a parachute.
Or jetpack.
You have unlimited, right?
I do. I might as well.
Fuck, man. Live a little, you know?
All right. Good job.
Oh,
okay,
God.
That can also... Okay, so I think you get two shots with the tank if you choose to shoot it.
You gotta do it.
Dude, drowning does seem to be like it's gonna be difficult.
Oh, this is like Avatar. You gotta destroy the big tree.
Yeah, there's a guy all the way at the end. He's probably the easiest to drown.
Yeah.
If you pop him up. If you can get him up over that wall, his liquidy all fate right. awaits him.
Annihilate him, Ryan.
Fire, Ryan.
Yeah, fuck that tree up, man.
We fired twice.
Oh,
you can shoot
you fired
way
four
more
times.
Than twice. I thought it was twice.
I let go. And we drive away.
Nice, nice little, like, right.
He's still
cheering.
Alive! He's alive, though. That might not be bad.
The tree is giving him life.
It's true.
It's true. It's Avatar.
What's
some
true?
Weird bear thrills. He probably ate, like, a grub or something.
His own urine is what he
ate.
Oh! Oh, man, that almost hit you.
That was
kind of not scary.
Can you imagine? I assume we're cloud bearing it hard here.
Uh-huh.
Can you imagine how fucking hard the end levels are? Like
yeah.
The worms are probably insane Terminator worms, sniping everything with a single shot.
Oh yeah,
I like how
you fired
back one
to the
right
tanks.
There a little bit.
My bad.
There's a little bit of friendly fire there.
No, he's gonna blow up. That might count as one turn.
Get him.
Oh, nice. Burn!
Good job.
And then I'll just shoot through the tree to hit those barrels and kill Lionel and Alligator.
I think that counts.
Look at that.
Can you turn that off? I bet you can. Just probably in the options, I would.
Let's go to surrender.
Surmise. Yeah. There's got to be a way to turn off.
You think it would have a check mark next to it where we just saw it right there if they counted?
Oh, did it not?
I didn't see one.
Oh. What was it? Was it kill two in one turn or kill two with one attack?
Over there. A single turn. Two or more. We did.
We definitely did that. Okay. Although it didn't have a check mark, but it was lit up.
Was it?
No,
it wasn't.
But I think what'll happen is it's just because we didn't have it going into this.
Oh, that's only for something you already have.
Whoa!
Oh, that one got. Oh my god!
You're dead. Wow. Oh, no, well, your tank will take the hit.
Yeah.
Are you dead? No, you still got health. But
I still have more than 125.
Yeah,
we're good.
Wow, dude.
So that 250.
All right, you might want to get out of
there. You might want to grab the other tank.
It is a little bit less messed up.
You got 38 seconds.
I got this. Don't worry.
Plenty of time, Ryan. It's pretty less messed up, except for that time you shot it with your own tank.
Didn't help.
Okay.
Good job.
I can hear the hatch. Can you just click Y when you hear it?
It's not showing the prompt.
There you go. You're good. 20 seconds.
Plenty of time.
You can jump with it, too.
What?
Yeah, you can jump.
What?
Tank's got springs, baby.
Yeah.
Are you just going to blast through the tree?
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, wow. Ryan.
That's how that works. Don't worry
about it. Holy shit.
Remember not to hit yourself. It'll end your turn.
Did you hold it? You didn't hold
it. There it is.
Jeremy was just saying as it happened.
I thought I was far enough away.
You were not far at all. You're
How
in a
am
tank.
I supposed to drill?
Oh, guy's he's in the tent.
Blast. Don't hit yourself. You're in a tank.
Uh-oh. Rut row.
Fire.
Rut row.
That's going to miss.
You hit the other tank. It's going to explode, though.
Yeah, I mean, you're right. It wasn't a miss. But
tank is a wreck.
Oh. You're not looking great here.
No, I'm fine.
All right, Ryan, do your best not to blow yourself up.
I don't know how he's going to drown, dude.
I mean, drowning the guy should be easy, honestly. All he has to do is hit that worm and pop him over that wall.
Yeah, but he's only got 30 health. I guess it counts just as long as he ends up in the water.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. Oh, you blew up something in their tent. Whoa, what are those people?
There's all kinds of worms in there.
What you can also do, too, is you should blow out the rock above that guy before you hit him.
Can you do that without blowing yourself up?
I can also have jetpacks, so I can just go over there and put dynamite or something.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, but you should try and blow it out first and then just like push him off.
Oh, I'll blow it out.
Yeah, suck it out.
Like Jersey Shore style.
Watch it.
I don't know. Yeah, I thought I skipped it and then I guess.
No,
you didn't.
The blinking R was the giveaway.
Yeah. If you wanted to shoot that barrel,
I was just running and throwing it into reverse.
Bagging up.
Oof.
All right.
Fuck that tree, though. I mean, really.
I'm really concerned about this mortar guy.
She's not giving Pocahontas any advice tonight.
Well, I mean, you should be able to drive up, right?
I would get in the tree and hit that first guy.
I would consider getting out of the tank because you are very close and you're going to shoot yourself again.
Nah. No, he's not.
I mean, shit. Let's see what we got to work with here, just in case. All right. Got a punch.
Fire
Maybe I could punch him
yeah,
over
the
thing.
Yeah, the fire punch might be the way to go. But
he's going
to
be up next, I'm pretty sure.
Well, yeah.
All right.
Do something.
A little high. Oh, there's another guy in there, too.
Yeah.
Not great.
You also hurt yourself again. Oh,
No, he didn't.
No, he didn't. He just ran out of shots.
Yeah, I was trying to kill the guy in the tent, but then I missed the other guy. Boy, he's got a lot of health, that tent guy.
Well, all his friends just died behind him in the tent. he's running on rage right now.
No.
Boom! Nice. That's the end of those two.
Nice
rage
shot.
Leads to poor decision making.
Oh man, you really need to try these berries. God what? Damn, dude.
I don't know, man.
All right, so that was a pretty sweet setup for you.
Okay,
all right. Do I fly over? The punch is not going to clear the thing.
I'm telling
right?
you might want to just shoot the thing a little.
I'll do it. Okay.
I would be nervous that you might hit him though, because there's a mine up there too.
You know,
there we
I
go.
Mean, I just don't think he's going to punch
right
him
there?
Over that.
Yeah,
thing.
Make sure he's right ass out of the way because he's going to mortar you.
How about right there?
Sure. Perfect.
All right. Well,
you got it a little.
Ryan,
I mean, that's what you want to do.
He's gonna blow your
get
ass
under
up.
The tree. Yeah.
Well, you are perfect shot.
Yeah, that's direct line of sight.
That's all right. They're pretty.
No,
because
he has to go.
It's
he has
a mortar though. It's got to come down.
Is that all they have?
Chimpanzee.
And I thought
he could get
shape.
Out. Yeah, he could always just shoot me with a gun. Nothing about this team is.
Hey, he's thinking about it. I think you're safe, by the way.
Gonna come down right on his head.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't kill himself.
Those cluster. Ooh.
He is going right through the tree.
working his way down.
Those,
damn, dude, he made some good progress in one go.
So, you could take another turn to hack away at the rock, or you're
gonna
just
have
maybe.
To.
All right.
Right, what do you think, right
go
about there?
For
that's pretty
it.
Good.
Oh,
right over his head. Up a little higher, up a little higher. A little
that's
too high.
Too high.
So close!
Yeah,
I'd love
over
to see
here.
That thing move.
Oh, we got lucky there.
Oh.
Oh, we got lucky there.
That shit should be not that difficult to clear out.
Oh, he's gonna blow you up.
If you had a bat, that would work too. You don't have a bat, do you?
You know, I think he does. I don't know.
If
do
you
I?
Have a bat...
He's in the worst place for a bat.
I'm afraid he'd just, like, scrape the wall.
I mean, I'll get next to him and just try to shoot it, knock
yeah,
him,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
over it.
Yeah, literally hit him up, but even...
Yeah.
That might know. Work. You might, if you can clear out that top bit, hit him with a bat. He'll just
if I clear up the top, yeah, but I don't know if I got a turn left to clear out the top. I guess I might be able to.
Do it, Ryan.
Right there.
There Ryan.
Oh, you got it. Oh. It's gone.
I missed that last bit.
That's
all
right. If he lands on that bit, incredible.
Next turn, fly out there, pull out your bat.
Jetpack over and
fucking
slap him in the face.
I think
we're
safe from the fire.
If the bat doesn't get him in the water, he's gonna die.
Nah, whatever. It's fine. That was it. Will go knowing that we did the best.
Please don't kill yourself, you moron.
Right about.
You talking to Ryan?
Straight up.
Shh. He doesn't know.
Ooh. All right, we're good.
Oh.
Dude, he annihilated that tree.
Oh,
coming
we're good.
For you.
All right.
All right, good luck.
I got this.
Jetpack your ass up there.
I'm on it.
Get out.
All right. I'm on it.
Jetpack.
I do have a bat.
Oh, you look good.
Just make sure you watch your...
Where's the fuel?
I guess it's unlimited.
That's incredible.
Ooh.
Careful, that ledge.
Ryan.
Oh my god, it scared me.
Got it.
All right, get the bat out.
I would
out.
Just aim straight up in the air. Or not straight up, but...
I'm going to have to thread the needle a little
bit.
Yeah,
that might be it. It's over!
God!
I was going to say, you probably need to get a little closer.
He's going to mortar
I couldn't.
The fuck
the no, he's
going to
die.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. That's game over.
It. Damn
all
it!
That wasted.
We got
all
two
that.
Out of three.
For not.
Oh, that's
so close.
We got two out of three.
We did, but that was the one
he may
we
have just died.
For.
Oh,
no,
you're sweating. Did you get over 125?
I think so.
Good thing we're watching
fuck
the replay.
These replays.
There.
Damn
fantastic. Here's a closer look of Ryan fucking it up.
No, I couldn't get any closer because the
mortar
all right,
we might
have
wanted to do the fire
punch. I feel you, Ryan.
Two out of three.
Drown that worm.
We just keep moving,
yeah,
let's
advance forward.
Yeah. Well, that's going to be a tough one.
It'll be all right. No,
it's not,
that, not
bad.
That bad.
Cryo.
Yes. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, let's do one more.
Okay.
Hopefully Jack gets to play.
Yeah. Chopper Suey. I
did
feel
you look
like
at the
I
see what
helicopter? Did you see
involved.
What the things were?
Oh.
I'll have to look in the pause screen.
Right.
Banana.
Look at that mech. That mech looks cool.
That it mech costs awesome. One banana.
Trade you.
For scale.
Wow.
Two worms.
Why don't you and Jack do this?
Ryan
one?
And Jack, right. Yeah.
Or did somebody else want to go?
No, you're leading this ship.
All right, all lose right. Zero health, never leave a vehicle, complete the mission with at least 18 minutes remaining.
Never leave a vehicle. All right.
So you got a helicopter right next
there,
to you.
You also, 18 minutes remaining is 2 minutes.
Yeah.
So
okay.
If you do this in 2 minutes, we'll do another one.
Here
probably.
We go.
Oh, dude, you got barrels all over
yeah,
down there.
Yeah, that's I'm going to get a little bit lower so I can see.
You got one of them.
I think that's he had two.
Three... Two.
Oh, there's some more explosions.
Yeah. One, right? Oh, good landing.
Definitely got a couple of them.
Yeah. Yeah. Your barrel hit.
Oh,
was,
there's
was
three
pretty
there.
Good.
Two more dead right there.
There's two more.
You got that one. You got the one next to him.
All right. Jack, you hop in a vehicle, wipe them out.
You just,
I mean,
yeah, get
is...
that middle zone. Hit all those. We're there. Achievement.
Dude,
the
worm
that
turned.
Four worms in a single turn.
Nice.
All right, as long as he doesn't hurt you.
Hopefully they've got a... You've got a helicopter on your side.
I'm willing to bet you have to do it all in one shot in order to get that thing, unless he just fucks this up here somehow.
No, I bet you can do it in two. They've fucked it up a million times.
Nice jump.
Oh, yeah.
It's just more just how long does he fucking take.
Oh, no!
That's damage.
Damn it.
Yeah. That's probably some damage.
Oh my!
No,
no,
you missed.
Here's a helicopter, Jack.
What does what, Ryan?
So hit Y to get in, and then you just with directionals. Just
A
like
to
the,
jump, X to fire.
Yeah.
Then right, we're Y to get in. And yeah. With directionals.
Just, yeah. You can just get in.
Just directionals. Got, don't hit at once.
You've got plenty of time, so you can fly
once
around.
Once you start shooting,
yeah, that's
hold
the,
it down.
Yeah,
and
don't
then
stop
it'll just
shooting.
Run out. You might want to zoom
you can,
in.
Yeah,
to,
you can
to
move
to
around.
The right stick.
Out.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, you, now, you just want to make sure you hit those you can, those flame barrels, those three barrels.
One. Two.
Nice. Oh, I hurt myself.
Oh,
no!
Jack got a little too close
that was
to the
so
sun.
Close.
I think we get well we right, can probably take another shot at this one.
Yeah, we can take another shot.
We'll see if we can get at least one of them.
I had one chance, one opportunity.
I am going to sacrifice Jack.
That's all right.
Oh, I just clipped him.
Yep.
Just clipped him.
Oh, no, we lost health.
Yeah.
We'd already messed up.
Oh, yeah, you lost health already. Yeah, so you fucked it up, Ryan.
Jack already saw you fucked it up.
Yeah,
so he's like, why?
Fuck it.
Why
bother? Now this guy's probably trapped.
Yeah, he's
like,
he's going to blow himself up on this. Watch this.
I'm okay with that. We still get two check marks if he does.
He's got fire punch!
As long as he doesn't break the...
Oh
no!
Uh-oh.
He knocked you out of the helicopter!
Oh, but he didn't get in the helicopter.
I thought
yeah, but
take...
we lost... There was one
yeah,
of the things
that
never exited a vehicle.
You guys have none. Well, you might...
We're gonna get to feed all the worms, probably. And he skipped his go.
Alright, then.
If you can kill him in the next 30
seconds...
Right,
you can skip
I'm
your
gonna,
go.
I'm just gonna
oh, no,
shoot
never
through
leave
you.
Take him out.
Hit that barrel, Ryan.
That'll do it.
For my teammates. Ryan's just firing a mean at me.
Make sure he's dead.
All right, so Michael and Jeremy can try this one.
There you go.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, we survived.
We'll do better.
Chopper blew up, though.
I'll
you won't
try.
Have to worry, look, on the upside, you won't have to worry about the time.
It's true.
We'll already have that check.
It's true. You just take our time.
So you're gonna have to land to Michael, and then I don't know where you can go to be safe.
Get
yeah,
enough
I'll
of
try.
Them with the first run. Like the right. player yep. two is pretty safe.
Lose health and never, or don't lose health and never leave that.
Yeah, never leave a vehicle.
So maybe you should like fly to the right, just sweep over it, and then just keep going right and land on the other
That's
side of that building.
That's not a bad idea. You just make sure you got enough time to clear that building.
Nope, other way. That's the way I want to go.
All right, Michael, you got this.
So if start like at the midline
yep.
and just work right.
Yeah,
there you go.
Then the other dudes won't be able to hit me.
Yeah, and then the other player can work the left side.
I would start at this guy here.
I'm gonna
the same thing.
That's not a bad spot.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah. Now
I'll get a little
more,
higher.
I'm
get
more concerned
higher.
About the guy on the right.
Get a little higher. There you go. All right,
there
now go land.
Oh,
go land.
Going,
go
going,
land. Go
going.
Land.
There you
oh,
go. There you go. There
boy.
You go. Oh, the other helicopter's gonna land on your head.
Well.
Well, you got a
That's
bunch.
Okay.
I got
that
guy.
Bench,
That's the guy that
and
I
the
want.
Guy with him. Okay.
Oh, you wow. got some guys over there. Somehow.
You only got one guy left.
No, that guy's got five.
Oh,
but you're real close.
Whoa!
Oh, the box just crushed him.
The gong almost landed on him.
Oh, it's a gong. Got
that,
it.
Actually, this is
it's a tombstone,
sort of
yeah.
bad because you're gonna have to. It's gonna be hard to kill that guy.
Yeah.
All right, but you can do it. I believe in you. Oh, when you swung over, you hit some of the barrels on the left.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. When
Maybe this guy will move and
left.
Fall to his death.
That would be real convenient.
Amazing is his name.
Holy Kill your friend.
Fook.
Put him out of his misery.
Bang ding ow. Wee too low.
Oh.
All right. Fuck that. Fuck your building.
Here's the thing. It's going to drop a helicopter, right?
Just don't knock
Michael
out of his.
Yeah.
That's okay. It's fine. Just go all the way to the right. Before
can
you hit Y.
Can I just walk by you?
I would try that.
No.
I would just try walking to the right. Just do not hit the Y button. No, right, you gotta jump over it. So, do a double jump.
Oh. There,
yeah,
we
there
go,
you
there
go.
We go.
All right.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep
just...
going. There you go. All
right, now I think
it.
You're safe to hit Y.
Let's
All right,
go.
You're good.
Immediately kick Michael out.
All right, so...
So
the guy
make,
on the right has one, has Jesus
oh
Christ.
God.
Was,
oh,
Jeremy.
Oh, I'm trying. All right, so that
I would
that
maybe
guy.
Focus just on the guy on the right this time and then go park it again and then let Michael finish off the other dude.
That's not a bad idea.
Okay.
Because we don't have the time imperative.
All right, here we go.
He's done
right,
for.
Now go park.
He
go park.
Yeah, Jeremy, he's dead.
I can't stop.
Jeremy, stop where you
stop.
Shoot me. Right. Jesus.
I can't stop.
God, he's already dead.
Good if you shot the health, it would have exploded and that would have gone all over you, Michael.
There you go.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Power-ups explode when
so
you blow them up.
So, I stopped holding X and I, he stop. Was just going.
Alright, so as long as this guy doesn't hit us,
no
you just gotta lay into
him. You, fucker. Just give up. Just jump. Jump
run
in a
away.
Pit.
Run away.
You won't make that. You no. won't make that.
You're a loser.
No.
You're a loser.
No. You don't have the strength.
Oh my god.
Oh, I think he did it.
Are you kidding?
Oh my god.
He got us.
Jeremy fucked it.
He got us.
Fuck.
That's fucking
what
horse,
we supposed
dude.
To do there?
We got one more check mark out of it.
Yeah. Never leave
hey,
the vehicle.
You don't remember me, scumbag?
You heard him. You heard him. Somewhere.
You hit my friend. So I'm
gonna, oh my god.
I'm gonna hit you.
I'm gonna put my barrel right in your mouth.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
How did you not catch fire there? And I did.
He may, well, no, I guess he didn't stop shooting, so he must have been fine.
Oof.
I think that's that, right?
That'll definitely clean that guy up.
Yum. Well, he didn't eat it. He just kind of licked it.
Holy
damn
cow.
It. So
almost had
close.
It. What a shot by
his
that guy.
His fucking sniper shot.
I mean, really, Jeremy ruined it for us.
What a shot
for
that guy.
I'm sure you noticed. There's another checky do, though.
We should try one more time and call it?
I mean, we could just do one more level, honestly. Or we can
do
try
one
this
more
one
level?
More time. I mean, you want to try it, lose zero
let's
health?
Do one more, let's do one more level.
That'd one be more okay. level.
That'd be more interesting than
then
watching
this level
this
again,
one more
yeah.
time.
What do you- oh, we don't know what he got!
Whoops. Oh, man. Air, you wanna-
Krim de la Kremlin.
Alright, dismantle a weapon. Craft during the enemy's turn. Defeat a worm with a
you
concrete donkey.
You can craft during
the
enemy's turn?
Concrete donkey.
I guess it requires you to, Ryan.
I didn't even know that was possible.
We're
so there's probably
so
a
much.
Crate you gotta find somewhere with the concrete donkey.
Concrete donkey.
Donkey!
Donkey!
Donkey! Donkey.
The.
Maybe we just find a regular donkey
he'll
and craft
be
it
a
into a concrete
donkey.
Donkey.
Just stars in
kill a donkey.
And then it'll be sleeping with the fishes.
Ragdoll Rider.
Oh,
only
one
thing here. Here we go.
All right, Ryan.
What are you gonna be in? Probably the mech, I'm guessing.
Right, opens what?
How to craft?
Over there, Jeremy.
Would be
select crafting tab with right trigger,
got
right bumper.
What
are you gonna craft, dude?
I want a concrete donkey. How do I make one of those? What's just happened?
Sheep, baseball bat, Uzi. Collected tears of a worm.
Triple barrel. Oh, okay. Alloy bat.
Yeah, but you want to craft during their turn,
yeah,
right? You gotta dismantle something.
How do I dismantle something?
I don't know.
Select a weapon with A.
Oops!
What's that down there below? Is that a- that's like a camera reel, see that? You should go grab that, Ryan.
Can you dismantle your Uzi?
Select crafting, select-
right bumper.
I was trying to-
You always gotta have the money ready, Jeremy.
Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and-
And then dismantle the bottom.
Dismantle the bottom? Where do you see dismantle? Oh, dismantle, gotcha. Dismantle the Uzi.
There we go. You did it. Crafted weapons are ready on your next turn. You should go get that film strip down there.
Shout
that
out
film
to that guy
reel
that
spinning.
Made that.
Do I have a- I don't have a jump pack or anything.
I just fuck up that dude in the tree.
Missed.
He missed.
Did
oh. oh, dude. You were hiding in the tree like Ghosts of Africa. Is that the name of the movie? What's
sure.
it called?
Craft weapons are ready your next turn.
So they're hunting a lion.
Sure.
Alright, so you should craft something on your turn.
Okay,
ghost,
I'm waiting.
Ghost in the tree.
Alright, it's their
go.
Turn.
In Africa.
Crafting.
Craft a bumper buster? Sure.
Bumper bluster.
They're so fast.
It's a bumper blumpkin.
I crafted a baseball bat.
Dude, that's not the intended use for a bunker buster, is to drop on someone's head
me.
On the surface.
You're right, that film thing has to be a collectible, though.
Some kind of- see if you can just jump
I
over there.
It.
I don't have anything to get down. Well, oops!
All right.
Ooh, that's Ryan's turn.
So, I still got one more shot.
Ryan's so quick. He's so quick to act.
He hit X.
I don't know. He was quick, though.
I'm gonna try this alloy bat out.
Well, you can't, because you had a shotgun.
That's true.
But you can shotgun a guy right in the face.
I'm too close.
Just here to drop the knowledge every now and
then. Say, it's accurate, sir.
Chaney Mania.
Aimed
the old
Chainster?
Hell of a guy.
Missed him.
You missed. Point blank, you missed with your shotgun.
Kill your friend.
That's like, I shoot you with a shotgun, and you, like, look, and you're like...
The pellets, they
you look at the wall behind you, and it's just destroyed.
Right, yeah, the pellets have a spread to them, and they just go
right,
right
can
around
can you craft
you.
A donkey?
No.
You gotta find it somewhere.
Incredible. That
it's
was
gotta
incredible.
Be in that tower.
It does
dude.
Have to be somewhere.
It's in that tower.
Would have been even better if he missed the guy and then the tree fell over behind him.
Alright.
So it's telling you different things to craft to kill those guys.
How to craft. Yeah, I got it.
But up there it says craft an airstrike to kill this worm.
How?
In the upper right corner.
Well, no, I get that, but how do I craft an airstrike?
Hit right bumper.
There's not
move to airstrike.
Okay.
How do you build shit in the other game,
just,
Ryan?
I just saw the highlighted things and I assumed that meant I couldn't.
That means you don't currently have
Where's
one.
Where's the concrete donkey? Angry concrete donkey.
Are you making it?
That's ready on his next turn.
And I'm going to get this out.
You're going to miss.
Give him up.
That's good to know, too, because in the game we played,
There we go.
Using a machine gun or something. Gavin tried to craft, and he's like, oh, it takes a turn. But I guess you can do it not on your turn.
So now you craft yourself an airstrike right now.
Well, I'm waiting for their turn to start.
Why is it there?
There.
Oh, because, like,
their turns are so fucking fast. Yeah.
There you go. So it's crafting stuff. So you got your bat. And you're crafting you've got your angry donkey now.
I do have my angry donkey.
You missed.
You gotta angry donkey somebody, dude.
I'm gonna angry donkey somebody right now.
And you got your airstrike ready, too.
There's gonna be an...
It's gonna be an what?
I'm scared that...
Airstrike style.
There we go. You think you can get both of those guys with
that? Sure.
It's also dangerously close to you.
No, he's got it.
All right.
Just go for it.
All right.
Yeah. Angry donkey.
Oh, it's angry.
That's angry as fuck. Wow. You fucking crushed them.
I think you got both.
Oh, my God.
Did.
You think?
Look, they fell out. Look, one of them fell out. You crushed him into the ocean.
Oh, and then they're like...
Wow. Then he goes down like Terminator. Bum, 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 bum.
How much damage is that gonna get? Like 470-something?
I mean, it's probably a lot.
Right, that okay, that was... I would have watched that again.
You would have watched that again?
It's okay. I'll watch the tape.
Where's the donkey?
That was awesome.
I'm gonna make another concrete donkey.
So what's funny is that seemed to exhibit the traits of the donkey Gavin reference that doesn't bounce around. It just goes straight down. And all the other worms, it kind of flies all over the place.
All right, so you're going to use your shotgun now? Or no, airstrike.
Right.
Awesome.
See ya, pal.
Right in his stupid head.
Take that in your gun.
Mamadia.
It also looks awful.
Oh, no. The turret landed right on top of the tree.
It looks like you just bombed that building. That guy just happened to be there. That looked terrible.
If that guy dies, he may blow Fyodor
into the ocean there.
Oh, so close.
But now,
blow him.
Oh, actually, that was the gun exploding. Oh, damn.
Oh, that's rough. Oh, he skipped his go.
Sure.
As you do. You don't want to
what?
You don't want to bat that guy right
so
in the face.
You could bat him. You could.
Wasn't one
punch
of the things
him.
To dismantle?
Oh, you got
stuff?
Your aluminum bat. You should use it.
All right, let me see. I did dismantle a weapon, craft during an enemy's turn, and defeat a worm with concrete donkey. I don't know for sure. I'm going to do another concrete donkey because I don't know.
No,
you've
got
a
regular one.
Oh,
no, you don't.
Do a regular.
No, I've
you should have done it on your turn.
Don't do that.
No, I've crafted one. Or I have one.
Oh, okay.
I just didn't. I don't know if the angry one counts for the thing.
Probably doesn't. And see that one. Does it still go straight down? I wonder what the difference is then.
Maybe the other just one's fire. The other one is fire.
Oh, that's
the other
it?
One made fire when it was dropping.
Oh, out.
See ya, pal.
Bye. Oh, damn it! He drowned.
Well. We'll see.
That'll happen with concrete donkeys.
Use your aluminum bat on this guy.
Well, I killed this guy with a concrete donkey.
Audience, following another Let's Watch, I will heavily investigate turning off the replay feature.
Right. You don't need to tell us in the comments.
They will anyway, but trust me, it bothers me too.
Okay.
All right, Ryan.
Ryan, you are not far enough away, my friend.
I'm good. Don't worry about it. Just gonna do it right here. This'll do it.
Perfect. That won't at all touch you.
Nah, and that won't at all drop him in the ocean either.
You're fine, dude.
It's true.
Ryan, you're fine.
See?
Perfect.
Damn it. Damn it.
You're fine, though.
Damn it.
Didn't hurt you.
Damn it.
I mean, it hurt you a little bit.
It just winged me, but I'm okay.
It fucked you up, but you're alive.
Boggy lives on.
Now, is that fracking what you just did?
I like the idea that Ryan thought that wouldn't send that guy immediately into the ocean.
I was hoping it would send him into me.
And then it'll blow up and kill you.
Yeah. Wait.
And.
Hey!
That's
we did
level
it.
To end it
first
on.
Perfect.
Ryan, they were all naysaying you. I believed in
Thank
you.
Thank you, Michael.
I believed in you.
I
me
had,
and my
I had
microphone
no,
arm.
No
I was naysaying pretty hard. I was a horse
from
how hard I was naysaying.
Fuck out of
now, let's see all what right. you got. Present.
Boom!
Quick, kill the video.
Spooky.
Don't let them see.
Equip. I got a spooky house.
All right.
Thanks
that's
for
it.
Watching Worms. We should do some more of those.
Yeah, absolutely, that was fun.
That was top notch.
Do you want to dance with me?
Go to options for the love of God. See
okay.
if you can turn
yeah,
it off.
Yeah, see if we
can
do
there.
We'll do it.
Help in options.
Just make it fucking stop.
Subtitles, control, rank
There's
rewards.
There's got to be a way to turn that off. That's crazy.
You just live with
no!
it.
No!
You just live with it. You skip it on your own.
No!
Jump for it,
oh,
and
dude,
then
yeah,
fire.
Yeah, jump and grab it. You got it.
What's a dodgy phone battery?
I don't know. I was curious
Use
about
gun.
That.
Use the gun. Oh, boy.
Until someone reminded me about the helicopter. Oh, no!
Two in a row!
Wasting time!
Two in a row!
And now it's forever
it's
with
so
six
It's so frustrating
players.
Being me. Honestly, I hate it.
Hey, it's my turn.
My first and only regret was being me.